And we do have some breaking news just into our newsroom. VA officials just have told us there was a catastrophic pipe failure at the Manchester VA Medical Center earlier this morning, causing flooding and severe water damage to several floors of the facility. All employees are told to still report as normal, but check in at the first floor training and education room. The VA is working to contact patients with appointments in affected areas. Services on the first two floors have not been impacted.